Vaibhav Richard class. Today we will see a new lesson in English, that is a write your own story. With this lesson, we will learn that how to be write the story, that means a story writing. Now in this lesson, students, in this lesson, it is shown that teacher and students are discussing, okay, and they form of five groups. They form of groups of five. And look at the chart given on pages 40 or 41, okay? Now, each person in the group is given only a one column to choose from. Now, what happened? The activity is going on. The lesson is totally based on activity where the teacher forms a group. Each group have a different work. Now, column A, one person choose five characters. There is a column B, another person choose any five characters or their qualities. Okay, if you are mentioned the characters, so you should be described their qualities also. From column C, D and E, the three remaining children choose the story type, period and one column B. Okay, column A, there are the characters are there. There are characters. So what the students have to do? Characters with the quality. Now, column C, that is the story. I inform you there are different types of stories to them. Some are successful person, adventures, mystery, suspense, thrill story, science fiction. There are different types of story. And D, that is the time when the story has place. Okay, it must be a once upon a time of caveman or 80 years ago or else now present story. Okay, so the time is also play an important role when you writing a story. After the place, definitely have mentioned the place the story is taken. We have the stories taken place at where? There is forest, island, big space, small kingdom. Okay, you choose the place. Okay, if you are talking king, if you are in the story on the basis of king, so definitely you will choose the place of kingdom or else desert. Or else a small place. Like in a town, city, mall, yes, are the place to use nahi kar sakte if you're talking about them. Okay. So your character, your time, and your place, it should be correlated to each other. Then only you can make your story properly. The condition is that person choose separately without telling, consulting the others. After everyone has chosen, you put all the elements together, build a story, place it. Ab aapne har ek column se, each and every columns, you choose a character, you choose a time, you choose a place. Now combine that all the elements and try to make your own story. It must have a some elements and an end. Okay. So this is about that a story that how the teacher help out while giving there some characters, story type, time or place, example, and students are choose by their own and then after they have to make the story. Now here, the one things come in your mind that what is basically the story? Story is connected the series of events. Okay, either is a true story, either is a imaginary story. You can add up so many events in the story. Event 1, 2, or 3, it's up to you. All right, it must be a, now why we need the story? Story is the important, why it is important to know the story? Because it's based on imagination, it increases your imagination and You focus and remember long term. Whatever you learn in a story method way, you remember that thing a long term. Remember Tenali Raman and King story? Okay, that cow and grass story on a painting. Aapko third standard mein, right? That has been a long time. Just now students have given me the example of the story that they remember this and that story. Because when you learn such kind of concept through the story way, that is remember for the long time. Now for the steps while writing the story. First, you have to choose the character. Identify the main characters. Problem related to that character. Kya problems hai? What will be the problem? That means some kind of events you have to be put on the story. Okay, agar events hi nahi hoga, to story to banegi nahi. Then after, if the problem is there, what will be the solution? Then after the twist. Some twist you have to give to make interest your story. And then after, final solution. Write a story in 200, 250 or more than 300 words. With the following beginning with a suitable title. Suitable title is must be given to the story, and the title and your story paragraph, it's correlate to each other. It's not like that ki aapki title alag hai aur aapki story alag hai. It's not like that. The both the things are correlate to each other, and with the help of that story, you should give a good message to the society. That means the moral values. It's a very compulsory thing. Now, students, this is the picture. Okay. In this picture, there is a one beautiful story. There is a one beautiful story related to our stage steps. The story is about, the story title is An Adventurous Car Trip. Okay. So, Ajay was going out with his family on a picnic in his car. Okay? So, the main character in the story is Ajay. And he forgot to inspect the car. That the car is okay or not, he forgot to inspect the car. So, when he started driving on the highway, suddenly the car started deviating. That means it's not properly worked. Unfortunately, the car speed was not too high. So he was unable to stop the car on a one side. So he's unable to drive the car properly. So he stopped the car one side of the highway. Then he checked the problem. He saw the tire was damaged. So what he did, he got so much puffled and forgot there might be a spare wheel in the car. So his son realized it and asked him to open the boot of the car. After opening, he took the spare. Okay, he removed the tire to fix up the air. Then after, he realized he forgot the tool. Okay, ab usne car ki tire nikal diye, usne usme air fix kiya hai. Now he forgot to bring the tool. Then after, he called to the person. The person came here. That is the final solution, and he fixed the tire on the car, and at last the family go for the picnic. Okay, this is just a short example for you, dear student. See, this is the story proper in the correct sentence formation. While writing the story, students, you have to just pay attention to punctuation marks also. That is the important. Sometimes in a line, it shows the feelings. It shows the question, asking the question. All right. So you have to use the punctuation marks. All right. Now, students, there are certain types of stories which is write on a different tense, like a simple present tense, past tense, future tense. Okay. The tense of kaise decide karte, it depends on your story. It depends on your story. For example, this is one of the story, the fox and the grapes. Okay, this is one of the story. Next is camels and three son. And another one, who is he, where he is going, what will happen? This is a different kind of story, students. I have selected over here. While read the story, so whether this is the present tense, past tense, or the future tense, really depend on your story time. Okay, how your story is going on, whatever you added in your story, it's totally depend on that. Okay, so this is all about the story.